LA is just such a different experience because, you know, nature is surrounding you always in LA. You know, in the summer, Spider's Homestead in my place. It's the original website. I don't know how they sneak their little asses in, but they do it. They flatten themselves out and they get in those cracks, baby. They own the shit. Every night in the summer, some little jazzy spider finds his way into my bedroom. Hello, baby, here I am tonight with a little top hat and a cane, and I've just tied a little ascot on for you. I'm climbing up the walls and across the ceiling. There'll be no concealing. I'll be hovering over you tonight. Hey, baby, what's happening down there? What crazy thoughts are going on inside your head tonight? What are you dreaming about, my little girl? When I'm ready, I will descend down upon a fine silken thread. Ooh, the air conditioner blow me to the right. Ooh, it blow me to the left. I got to anchor myself, little girl. Now I am ready to come all the way down and bite you on your arm. Quickly, I head back up to the ceiling. I pull my thread up behind me. I can use it again. I'm back out into the yard in my web, picking my teeth, looking at my little watch. Oh, you should be waking up right about now. You're looking at your arm. Ooh, I'm scared. Ooh, there's a big red bump on my arm. What has bit me tonight? Was it a black widow? Was it a brown recluse? Will my arm slough off and fall out in the middle of the night?